What isn't
down the hill at the west edge of camp is an old
building. There first.
It was here when the fort was taken in 2277. Inside the building is a hatch. And inside that hatch are two steel doors that bear the sigil of the Lucky 38 Casino. Now that same sigil is on the platinum chip Benny was carrying when we captured him. Isn't that interesting? Even more interesting, there's a slot about the same size as the chip on the console that opens the hatch. So you know what I think? I think the platinum chip opens those doors. Doors that can't be pried open or drilled open or blasted open. Because all that, I tried.
All right, so once I'm inside?
I want you to destroy whatever you find in there. And then I want you to come back here and tell me about it. So go to the building and take this fucking platinum chip with you. My legionaries will meet you there with your weapons and equipment.
Sweet.
Talk to Benny on your way out. He knows I'm going to let you decide how he dies. Maybe you want to remind him.
Right. Benny.
Go ahead and laugh, baby. I ain't blind to the humor in this situation.
Right, I'll laugh later. We have business.
That we do, baby. That we do. Down to brass tacks. How'd your meet and greet with Baldy go?
Give me the platinum chip.
Sure. Baldy wants you to go down there in the bunker and destroy whatever Mr. Howe stashed there. Oh, you don't want to do that, baby. Whatever's down in that bunker is the key to the city called Vegas. So here's what you do. You go down there and you use the chip to do whatever Mr. House would have wanted you to do. And when you get back to the strip, you find Yes Man. I made it so that cat can't help but be helpful. Dig?
Right, I get to decide how you die.
Try not to smile so wide, baby. You might break your mouth. Yeah, Baldy said you'd get to decide. So which way you leaning?
Do you have a preference?
Yeah. To die in my sleep at a ripe old age after a marathon session of Hey Hey with 30 sex-starved broads. You'll set that up? Look, I ain't a harbor for illusions. I ain't expecting to get out of this shindig alive. That's why I'm trying to hand you my scheme, baby. It's called having a legacy.
All right, you know what? I'll just kill you right now.
The direct approach, eh? Fair enough. But you should wait
too
until
much work
the bunker's
to help him escape.
Taken care of. Caesar won't like it if you eat dessert first.
All right, goodbye. And I'll probably just ignore you and let you live. I can help you escape, but I won't kill you or have you killed. Because once I've done my business in the bunker, I am out of here and never looking back. I believe I'm doing the same thing anyway, so they're not even going to try to stop me, I'm pretty sure. What does Yes Man want me to do? Actually, no, he doesn't want me to destroy it. Crap. I don't think. I'm not sure. Sitting down on the job.
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him.
All right.
Kaisar has put a lot of trust in you. Be worth it.
All right, I just
true to Kaisar.
Stick around here for a little bit. Primary power source. Power source unavailable. Guessing the same thing. Yep. we go.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories.
Right. First of all, put that on. Put this guy on.
Burned man again.
Console hums quietly, powered by some unknown source. There's a round slot in the console about the size of a large poker chip. Put it in. Down we go. Alright, let's go in. So yeah, I pretty much don't like this place. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah, I hate that it's radiated. That's kinda dumb. What am I supposed to do? What does Yes Man want me to do? Explore the bunker. Okay. I don't feel like talking to house. Status log. Most recent events displayed. November 14th, 2279. I guess it's radiation leak detected. November 14th, 2279. Maintenance bot dispatched. November 14th. I guess this is all in succession. I bet you this is like the bomb. Maybe not, I don't know. Fire surge detected, maintenance bot, non-responsive, moving security alert, level 1. Tektrons activated, turrets activated, sentry bots on standby. Alright, turret status, active. Protectron status, active. Sentry bot status, standby. Oh. We have to talk to house, don't we?
I do wish you'd come and met with me at the Lucky 38 when you first arrived on the Strip. Or after Benny fled, even. Quite an honor you spurned, my invite. You would be the first person to set foot inside the Lucky 38 in over 200 years. But you still wound up here, right where I wanted you. I knew I could rely on Caesar to return the platinum chip to you.
So what makes you think Caesar gave me it?
The platinum chip unlocks this bunker. Hence, you have it. Hence, Benny was captured or killed, possibly by you, but by my estimates, far more probably by Caesar's Legion. Hence, Caesar gave you the chip. Hence, Caesar wants you to destroy whatever you find in this bunker. But that's not going to happen, because you're going to work for me.
Right, okay. What do you ask me to do?
I need you to manually upload the data from the chip to the facility's primary computer. There's a terminal at the other end of this facility. There's a complication. While I can broadcast to this screen, I can't control any of the facility's systems. That means I can't deactivate its security bots, most of which appear to be active according to the status board I'm looking at.
Yeah, okay, I'll upload the data.
Good. I won't hold you up any longer.
And I just said that so you would open the door for me. Now, still just explore the bunker. Yeah, what do we have that we can take out? Use those throughout all of this place. Because they're built for taking out robots. Alright, Protectron operations. Let's do it. Relatively. No, alright. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y, that's two. Alright, R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y, so that's only one, right? No, it is two. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y. So then with descendant, D-E-S-C-E-N, oh no, because it ends in E-N-T. Right, meditation. Let's see, R-E-L-A-T. I-V-E, that's only one. R-E-L-A-T-I, so no. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E, ooh, okay, could be this one. D-E-S, nope. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y, okay. D-E-S-C-E, nope. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-I, okay. D-E-S, nope. R-E-L-A, nope. It has to be this one, right? R-E-L-A-T-I-V, wait. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y, it can't be that one. Oh, what am I missing here? What did I skip one or something? Let's go back to them. R E L. Wait, I did that one. R E L A T I V E L Y. Okay, could be this one. D E S C. Oh no, because it ends in ENT, so it can't be that one. That's why I got rid of that one. Meditation. R E L A T I V E L Y. Okay. D E S C. It has to be this one. Yeah. I don't know how I missed that the last time. Cancel. Nice. Not to worry about Tektrons. Turrets. Modified. Nope. M-O-D-I. Whoa. M-O-D-I-F-I-E-D. Okay. Nope. M-O-D-I-F-I-E-D. Okay. C-R-A-W-L, no, and an I-N-G, what am I thinking? Alright, M-O-D-I-F-I, nope. M-O-D-I-F-I-E-D, okay. C-R-A-W-L-I-N-G, there we go. And cancel that. Now, I wonder if I can attack them without any repercussions. So that could be like free XP, you know? Except these. That. Wait, that's not all I was gonna do. I'm just gonna try to repair this. Nope. Junction box could be rewired to override the security door controls, disconnecting it from the automated security system and opening the door.